But she started getting frustrated. So she was like, are you even listening to me? Like, she was yelling and stuff. And then, it was, like, I don't think it, was it another teacher? I don't know. But I guess. It's your girl Simi J, and I am back with another video. So today, as you can read by the title, because some people don't be reading the title, so let me just go ahead and say what the video is going to be about. It's going to be a story time about when I was in kindergarten, how my teacher pulled my ear. She literally pulled my ear. And then she's going to tell me, okay, I'm just going to tell y'all the story before I be all over the place. Y'all know what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about, that's my siblings. But, So I was in kindergarten, and I'm a stubborn kid, so I can understand why she would have yelled at me, pulled my ear. So I was in class, and it was one of the days where they pulled us to the side, and it was having us read. Like, it was like me and three other students at the table reading this book. It was my turn to read, and I didn't know some of the words. So we was finished reading the books, and she pulled me to the side to read again while the other students went and did something else, like on the computer or the recording, like listening to the thing. I don't know if somebody remembered that or nothing, but she pulled me back to the table, and she had pulled me back, and she turned the pages back to where I couldn't understand some of the words. And then she was like, asking me, did I know these words? And I was like, no. She had wrote the words on the paper and broke them down, or whatever. I still didn't understand it. Because they was like first grade words, second grade, it was big words. So she had put it on paper, and she was trying to get me to understand it. And I guess I wasn't learning enough for her, or I was moving at a slower pace for her. She didn't understand how to teach me. She should have said that. But she started getting frustrated. So she was like, are you even listening to me? Like, she was yelling and stuff. And then was it another teacher? I don't know. But I guess they said something to her. And she stopped yelling at me, and she was, like, teaching me whatever. And then, I said a word that wasn't on the paper or something like that. I don't know. But she was frustrated. And then she was like, you know what? She pulled my ear, and it hurt it real bad. It hurt it. But she had pulled my ear. And when she pulled my ear, I guess she had felt guilty about it. She felt guilty about it. I think it's funny now, because y'all gonna see it in the story why I think it's funny now. She pulled my ear, and she felt like she felt guilty afterwards, as you should, because while you put your hands on somebody, your child. She pulled my ear, and like she stepped away, and then just didn't come back to the table. So I was just sitting there stuck reading the words by myself, and then for the rest of the day she didn't say nothing to me. But at the end of the day, when we was in Carlo's zone, when I was gonna get ready to go home, she had come up to me. She was like, I'm so sorry. Don't tell your mom, okay? That's what makes it funny now. But just make sure you don't tell your mom, okay? Tell my mom, huh? I think I did. I don't know. I need to ask my mom that. But I'm still tripping over the fact of how you gonna tell me not to tell my mom after you just pull my ear. You just pull my ear. You put your hands on me when you're not even to touch me. She pulled my ear. But anyways, this is the end of the story. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And follow me on Instagram if you want to, at SimmyJLit. And on my dancing face, you don't even gotta follow that, I don't care. But anyways, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell to get the next video. I'm getting to the point where I'm finna start making videos, because, yeah. The only reason I'm not is because I got school, and I'm worried about everything else, and I got a job to keep doing that's actually paying me, because YouTube's not really paying me right now. I ain't even monetized yet, so, yeah. But I'm gonna start making videos sooner or later, like on the weekends, so I'm gonna have to find a date to make videos, but peace!